Hello everyone, welcome back to FIXsage. This is a quick video about how to fix Windows Start menu not opening issue. When you try to open the Start menu, it's keep on loading or it will come as not responding. We can fix those issues with easy steps. So without further delay, let's start. First, you need to restart the Windows Explorer. For that, open the Task Manager. Press Ctrl Shift Escape to open the Task Manager. This is the Task Manager window. In this, you can scroll down and search for Windows Explorer. Here it is. If you can't find it in here, go to search and type Windows Explorer. Appear in the search result. We need to restart this one. So right click on that. There is an option restart. Just click on that. This refreshes your desktop and often fixes the start menu instantly. So after this, close the task manager and check if you are still facing the same. We can run the system file checker. For that, we need to open the command prompt with administrative privileges. So go to search for command prompt. In the search result, on the command prompt, right click. There is an option run as administrator. Click on that. It will ask for the permission. You just click on yes. Command prompt will open with the administrative privileges. In the command prompt, type sfc space / scannow command to run the system file checker. So hit the enter. This will scan and repair the system files. It takes some time, so we need to wait for it. After it completes, restart your PC and check the start menu. If it's still not working, close this command prompt. Restart your PC and check the start menu. If SFC didn't fix it, we need to run the DISM tool. For that, again, we need to open the command prompt with administrative privileges. So go to search for command prompt, right click in the search result, click on run as administrator. Yes for the prompt. Command prompt will open in the administrative privileges. Here, we need to type the command DISM space / online space / cleanup - image space / restore health. Hit the enter key. This repairs the Windows image and helps to restore the start menu functionality. But it takes a while, so wait for it. Once it completes, close the command prompt and restart the laptop and check is your start menu working normally. If not, we can check for the Windows updates because Microsoft often releases the fixes for start menu issues. So go to start, open the settings. The setting right side, there is an option Windows update. Click on that and click on check for updates. It will check is there any new updates available. If available means it will download and install it. So wait for it to complete. It will also take some time. It's saying you are up to date. So close this Windows update screen. If all of the above fixes will not work, then we can go for creating the new user account. Because sometimes profile will be corrupted. Because of that, start menu is giving the issues. To create a new user account, go to start. Open the settings. In the settings window, right side, go for a accounts option. In the accounts, look for other users option. Click on that. There is an option add account. Click on that. So you can enter a different mail ID. You are using the mail ID for current profile, no? Other than that, enter the other mail ID or other phone number and follow the instructions. to create the new user account. These steps will help fix the start menu not opening issue in Windows 11. And that's it. If this helped you, please like, share and subscribe to FIXsage for more quick fixes. Thank you for watching.